It all happens faster than the time it takes to send one radio command from Earth. So every step is pre-programmed.
The parachute slows us down from 1,000 meters a second to about 100 meters a second.
So far, it looks a lot like any other Mars landing. But now, things take a strange twist.
We go into a powered descent mode. We descend for the last 2 kilometers, look at the ground with the radar, and then about 20 meters from the surface, we employ our touchdown system, which is called the Sky Crane.